so strong. What happened to all those gospel singers that used to sing our songs? The preachers out selling Amway. Our gospel singers are now trying to sing country, cause they sold out what was right for what is wrong. Now what happened to our church? It used to be on fire. What happened to all the voices that sang in our heavenly choirs? The church is now grown dead and cold. Our choirs are silent cause nobody goes. They sold out to this world and their own desires.
Oh yeah, take that chorus.
This hope belongs to Jesus. It's not for sale.
Oh, good job. Give me a hand.
I'm not for sale.
What a blessing.
Would you see that?
Listen. Well, a man from California called me a few years ago. He said, boy, with your talent, we can make a lot of dough. I said, thanks for the offer. Man, it all sounds swell, but I belong to Jesus. I'm just not for sale. I'm not for sale. No, sir, I'm not for sale. No way. No way, no, sir. Not for sale. I belong to the Lamb of God. He purchased me with his precious blood. I don't need popularity. I'd rather have money given to me. I belong to the King of Kings. He's my hope, my majority. I belong to the Lord God Almighty. I belong to the one who gave his life for me. I belong to the Lamb of God. He purchased me with his popularity. I'd rather have what he gave to me. Some sold convictions for compromise, and some have sold the truth for a pack of lies. Some have sold their testimonies for fortune and fame. I just want to magnify and glorify his name. I belong to the Lamb of God. He purchased me with his precious blood. God's been too good.